just decided to vlog like a second ago. So we're going to Houston. Let's do it. Come along with us. We have to go.
All right. We have to go.
We're going to Houston, Atlanta, Vegas.
Fit check is this set, cute set from White Fox. My Adidas, this like half jacket. We're leaving for the airport right now. It's currently 8:26. Blow him a kiss.
This is our Uber.
Are you our Uber?
An Indy Uber.
We made it. Yay. We have to be on this plane for like over 5 hours. So it's gonna be fun.
And we got the best seat. We got the best seat.
It's the best seat because I'm next to her.
Alright, bless you.
Up in the clouds, me and my spouse.
We made it to Houston. Finally, we were on the plane from 10 a.m. to 5. But we're here and we're Ubering to our Airbnb.
Cue some Houston rapper. Boom.
He wants me to play all these music.
Cheat on you. Never would I commit treason. No, I'm a bag on you. You want whatever, no reason. I'ma pull up in Merc 2. Hitting a block and I'm bleeding. Throwing that rolling on you. I like the way it be freezing. Pick up the phone.
Okay, so I have not vlogged in a hot minute. I totally forgot. But we got into the Airbnb and then we went and got some really good pizza and cookies. Then we came back and we have just been chilling in the Airbnb waiting for Kel, my brother, to get in. I'm just doing some homework because it is finals week and we're doing this instead of finals, which is totally okay, but I do have some work to do. So I'm trying to get that done and he's gonna help me with my homework because he's an angel.
And he's a god at school.
Okay, we will check back in tomorrow. Okay, so we are dressed for the day. I think we're gonna go to brunch and then I don't know where else. So good. Look how pretty our view is from the balcony.
What's up, guys? Riley's getting ready right now and she looks so pretty. Like, I don't know what to do. So we're gonna go check it out. Wow.
Is this what I should
when
do?
You hold me, hold me, hold.
So I'm ready. If you were on my TikTok live, I was deciding to curl or put my hair in a bun. And I decided to put it in a bun. This is the outfit. This corset is from White Fox. Use my code Riley's TikTok for 15% off. Then these white Dickies and my heels. So we're about to go to dinner. We have dinner reservations at 6.
We're gonna be late.
We're gonna be late.
Because Riley's vlogging.
We just finished dinner. It was so good, actually. The concert is literally like a 2-minute walk away. So I'm so excited. I could literally cry. So see you in there. We made it. He's literally in this vicinity. Oh my God. I met a cutie. Are you excited? We got this one. It says Justice World Tour. He rocks it the best. I wanted this orange one. You can't really tell, but it's super cute. They didn't have it in my size, so I just got this one, which it works perfect. Now it's time for Justin. Thank you. Concert's over. I'm literally
it's not far from
so
here.
Sad. It was so good and I cried like literally the whole time. We're just waiting to get picked up. We are now out.
Okay.
cycle class this morning, which is really fun. And then we went ate lunch. I had crawfish for the first time in so long. We're at the mall, the Galleria again. We even came yesterday, but we're doing an escape room. But first I have to get Auntie Anne's because we escaped.
So today, okay, the last, wait.
Cut.
Hello guys. So we just escaped the room. Now we're getting ready to go to Benihana.
Which is
hibachi.
Which is
so good.
Which is
pretty expensive.
No, about me.
Which is Riley's favorite food.
So if y'all want a makeup tutorial, I know I get so many requests on TikTok to do one. Let me know because that will probably be my next video. My makeup has changed tremendously. Okay. Ever since like moving to Arizona, I would say. I wear so much less makeup than I used to wear.
Which is good,
according to Nick and myself. I feel like I have a pretty solid like makeup routine at the moment. Everyone seems to love it. So I would love to like film a video for you guys. So let me know. I'm definitely gonna try to like film the dinner and then like we're going out after. But me and Nick, literally our flight leaves at 8:30 a.m. So that means we have to literally be up at like 6. And last night, we didn't go to bed till 2, so we're gonna be like running on like 4 hours of sleep. Keep in mind, it's finals week.
All right.
See well, ya. Wouldn't wanna be ya.
Get the job.
Phoenix. I didn't want to talk on the plane because it was like kind of quiet. So we were like at our gate like waiting to get off. We are like insanely delirious. We went to sleep at 3 a.m. Woke up at 6. Have been on the plane since 8 a.m. Now it's 12. Can't wait to go home and take a nap.
I'm probably just gonna end the vlog here since we are home. Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Love you guys so much. Bye.